Hey guys, Alex Williams with Bratton Sports Performance. The next stretch we're gonna go through is a pec stretch. Now, all we're gonna need is a door frame to do this, but as we set up, I wanna make sure that we keep our wrist and elbow flat against that door frame. Also, make sure that that shoulder is set at about 90 degrees. I don't wanna be too high or too low. That may add a little extra added stress onto the anterior side of that shoulder. So at about 90 degrees, all we're gonna do is turn that torso slightly away from that door frame and we'll feel a stretch in that upper pec. We're gonna hold that for 15 seconds and then we'll switch to the other side.